As far as Avatar 2 goes, I loved it. I loved it. I think the visual effects were incredible. I think the story was better than the first one. But it did present the story with some very, very interesting cinematic like moments. Like even the bullying stuff led to some very intense scenes. Like there's I'm not gonna spoil anything at least for the next